after doing the first campaign, Mulberry approached me about doing a jacket, which was really exciting. We talked about lots of different things, but eventually we decided that I wanted to do my ultimate biker jacket. What was really important for us is like the cut of it, because I find with women's leather jackets, they make them really cropped and they're not comfortable and you can't wear them with jumpers underneath. The idea was for something that was really actually wearable. Also that the leather was something that you could sort of wear for the rest of your life. It's kind of the idea of like the one thing that you're gonna sort of keep forever. The personalization service is really exciting. You can pick either to have your initials small on the bottom of the jacket or to have your name across, or you can have your favorite numbers. So mine would be my initials on the back with the fox and the green lining. Biker scarf is based on the illustrations that we did on the jacket. We found this amazing illustrator who usually paints on motorcycles and motorcycle helmets, and he did these amazing illustrations of Mulberry animals. The idea for the biker pouch came from having a really versatile bag that you could use for festivals. It's really easy to get to all your stuff and it keeps it very safe. Because of the shape of it, you can fit a lot of stuff in it, which we've tried and tested a lot of times. Well, I love working with Mulberry. We've done several campaigns now, and getting to collaborate on the next level by designing is really exciting.